Hi guys, happy Easter. So today I'm going to be doing a video about what's in my Easter basket. So I have some things over here, the basket, and then like a big thing over there. So I'm going to start out with the stuff outside of the basket. So first I have these jumbo gumballs, and they're super freaking big. Like, oh my god, and it's in like this cute little paint can thing. I love it so much. And then this is a huge cotton candy thing. I think it says it's a 4-ounce thing, and it was filled to the top, but my mom only got one, so she had to split it in half with me and my brother. Yeah, it's super freaking big. and then my mom made this basket for me and my brother. So she bought like the basket and put all the candy in it and stuff, and it was actually better than any other Easter basket I've ever gotten, because the ones at the store have like barely any candy and they're kind of for like little kids. So anyhow, starting off at the top here, I got this really cute penguin case for my phone. I saw this at the store, like, I think a week ago or something like that, and I really, really, really wanted it, so my mom got it for me for Easter. Then here I have this egg, and it has some Pop Rocks in it. And then I have these little bunny poles, which is like, they're like marshmallow poles, and they're like twist up and stuff. They're really cool. There's one. Then I got these nerds, like a nerd rope, or it's nerds rope, that's what it is. I haven't seen these in like forever. They're like this gooey thing, and it has like nerds attached to it or something. I don't know, it's crazy. There's not one of those. And then the Ziploc, it's in a Ziploc because me and my brother had to split the jelly beans, but there's jelly beans in here. And then right here, if you can see it, is an M&M. These are the new carrot cake M&Ms, and they're really good. Then I have a bunch of these SpongeBob Krabby Patties, some candy corn. We have some marshmallow eggs, a cookies and cream Hershey's bunny, and we have some egg carton gum. It's really good. Then I have pink and yellow Laffy Taffy, and I have a bunch of these in there. And inside is just a bunch of jelly beans, like, spread out. And then there's some mini Kit Kats, which are so cute. And in the back, I have this SpongeBob coloring book. I may not be a little kid anymore, but I still love coloring, so I got this SpongeBob one. It's so cute. And then I got this fun and games, like, chocolate, like, thing. I forget what it's called. It's like a little puzzle thing. And there's a ball in there. I can't really see it, but it's so cute. It's like a little maze. And it's made out of chocolate. It's double crisp. And it looks yummy. And I think that's all the candy. Oh, wait. Oh. And there's also some York peppermint patties. So, yeah. That's, like, all I got. There's a bunch of that stuff. I think my favorite thing, though, was the case. Because I really, really wanted it a lot. So, I'm really happy that I got it. So yeah, I hope you guys have a great Easter, and if you don't celebrate Easter, then I hope you have a great holiday, or regular day, I mean. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!